Hello YouTube, Luke here again. Time to continue gameplay for Yu-Gi-Oh! Arc V Tag Force Special. And second heart is filled up for Jaden Yuki, so let's go ahead and event. Okay, so I've got Chazz Princeton and Dr. Crowler. Probably talking about Jaden. You've watched GX, probably know what they're on about. Oh, there he is. See Chaz's expression right there. Yep. Chronos is just... Let's get to it. Okay, we'll be going first. Stratus straight away. Okay, what's he doing? Blaze Man and Master down. 1500. I'm gonna use this allure. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, send Squamata. Beast, I want to draw a card. Another mathematician. Okay, 14 and 15. Yeah, that's okay, I'll just get in the arm dragon, won't it? Goes Blaze Man. Geartown. Okay. Agile Trot. Dark Renewal, thank you. So it does. Switch summoner, type one is monster, and set in one spellcast type monster you control, send to the graveyard, special summon one dark type spell monster from your deck or graveyard. Yes, I've got the beast in my graveyard, so I'll summon that. Yeah, I'll stick Shaddoll Core out. Gives Jade an extra option to attack or do something with it. No, I'm not going to super kill it. Thank you. Oh. Ah, much. Oh, that's... Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Okay, draw a card due to beast effect. You're sent there by a card effect. Ah, miracle fusion. Hey, is he going to go Nova Master? No, he's going Great Tornado. Polymerization. Ah. Shining. What have we got anyway? We got Super Poly and Dark Hole. Dragon. Yeah, it's just level down. Dragon. Here. Alright, get rid of that. He can have his arm dragon. Alright, pass. Yeah. Red Gadget. Alright, so he gets the Stratus effect again. Decorative armor, huh? There's the mass change. Koga? I think it's 3500, that'll definitely be a game. Okay then, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.